king of hearts. You are my anchor. You're unmovable. You are unchanging. You're unshakable. You are my kingdom. You are my family. Our king of hearts. You are my anchor. You're unmovable. You are unchanging. You're unshakable. You are my kingdom. You're my family.
People like you and me.
We gotta remind each other who we are. 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 Each other who we are. We gotta remind each other who we are.
Christ in me.
We gotta remind each other who we are. Okay, we're gonna do something fun. I want you to take the latest label that has tried to attach itself to you, right? Disorganized, late. Sorry, I'm trying to speak and play. It's tricky. It's easier to sing and play, right? I haven't practiced this one. Any labels, just put them underneath your feet. And you're going to dance on them, right? That's you having dominion over your world. Any word that's stuck on you and that you just think, this isn't who I am. You've got to remind each other who we are. You've got to remind each other who we are. You've got to remind each other who we are. You've got to remind yourself who you are. You've got to remind yourself of who you are. You gotta remind yourself of who you are. You gotta remind yourself of who you are. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Christ in you, the hope of glory.
See you.
And joy in the Holy Spirit. Where's your kingdom coming? Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Is your kingdom coming? Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Is your kingdom coming? Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Is your kingdom coming? Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Is your kingdom coming? Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Is your kingdom coming?
Alone. We will put our hope.
we truly are. So we come as we truly are. So we come as we truly are. So we come as we truly are. Offer up ourselves a living sacrifice. We offer up ourselves a living sacrifice.
Come. worshiping, I saw an image of a bride. And this bride was dressed in a wedding dress that was made of armor. And I saw the love of God come upon this bride, and she began to dance and she began to spin. And as she began to spin, the armor started to glow and jewels started to appear on the armor. And she just became more and more beautiful. And as she spun with a greater velocity, and she started to rise up into the atmosphere. And I saw the Lord meet her in the air. And I saw that they had the same size sword, and the swords were the same size, and they were encrusted with jewels, and they had writing on them. I just thank you, Lord, that you're coming back for an equally yoked bride, that you're coming back for a bride that is beautiful, that has been purified and beautified in love.
You're gonna feel them picking you up off the ground. Just stand still. Just stand still. See you fight the enemies. There is nothing that can terrify him. He's more beautiful. It's his radiance that frightens them away. He's so beautiful. Holy, 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 holy
Take your fire away.
Hey!
We just say, won't you burn a little brighter still?
because the glory surrounds you, fire surrounds you, and I am in the middle of it all, and I am celebrating everything you are. I'm celebrating, singing through the bride. These are the days when the bride will bless her leaders, and the bride will bless her people, and the bride will say that you are good, that you are good, that you are good, that you are good, that you are good. It's gonna affect the parliament, they're gonna say he's doing a good job, he's doing a good job. You're gonna see it in the government, doing a good job, he's doing a good job. Cause you see he's launching an anti in the airwaves that are coming. So many airwaves of criticism, but the spirit will arise within you. You're gonna shoot out the arrows of blessing with your tongue. Gonna shoot out the arrows of bless with your tongue. Shoot out the arrows of blessing with your tongue. One after another, one after one. You're gonna shoot the arrows of blessing from your tongue. Shoot the arrows of blessing from your tongue. Shoot the arrows of blessing from your tongue. One by one. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, I just saw these white missiles coming towards you, these white arrows that were just penetrating you and just giving you greater courage. This is the day of great courage. This is a day of great courage. A day of great courage. A day of great courage. Much more than ever before. So the Spirit and the Bride say, Spirit and the Bride say, Bride say, Spirit and the Bride say, come. Spirit and the Bride say, Spirit and the Bride say, come. Spirit and the Bride say, Spirit and the Bride say, come. Lord Jesus, come. Holy Spirit. Spirit come, Lord Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, Lord Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, Holy Spirit come, Holy Spirit.
Prophetic anointing in this place, and it's when the glory comes and settles on us. We need to just access. It's access granted. And we need to draw near to the throne of grace in these times and draw near to Jesus and receive strength and receive grace and receive healing and receive fullness. All the things that we've been prophesied by Izzy, courage. It's not just for the leaders, that's for us, but it's for everybody. Because if the leaders have courage and the people have courage, there's a unity, there's a harmony, there's a unity of purpose and direction. And just receive right now in this place of worship. Bright say spirit and the bright say come. Spirit and the bright say spirit and the bright say come. Spirit and the bright say spirit and the bright say come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Ooh. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. God's turning things around. He's turning things around. He's reversing curse. He's replenishing. He's restoring years at the locusts of Eden. When courage comes and you put your foot down and say, no more. Enough's enough. There's a glory released. There's a power released. There's a fire. Shakara masandehe ketika bahasa tandaha koko shema sumondo ko. Trust the Lord to take you into heavenly realms right now to see you what's happening and show you what's happening in the spiritual realm. To hear with your ears and see with your eyes and feel with your body the presence of God. Feel His glory, feel His presence surrounding you, swirling. The Father dancing over you. Shakaraba.
Just a side order, but I need your wine, I need your fire. 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 Oh, my heart is flammable. I need your wine, I need your fire. Consume me, Lord. I need your wine, I need your fire. 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 I need your wine, I need your fire.
Just draw close to the throne. He says, if you draw near to me, I will draw near to you. And this is what it looks like when God draws near to us. Things explode. Things change. The atmosphere changes. People's bodies change. People's eye gates are open. People's perceptions change. Hope springs up. We sang this morning about hope. Our hope is in Christ. And that's what opened this. The heavens opened as we sang. And came into alignment with the kingdom of heaven, which is always full of hope. It's hope's anthem. So right now there's an openness. So just receive everything. Drink deep. Drink the new wine. Just drink it. 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 Shabba. You can eat hope. You can taste hope. You can... Ha, 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 ha Thank you, Father. 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 Spirit and bride say, Spirit and bride say, come. Spirit and bride say, Spirit and bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit. Bride say come, Spirit and the bride say, Spirit, the bride say come, Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say come, Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Oh, come, Lord Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit, the bride say, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Come in power, come in love. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit. Bride say come, come Lord Jesus, come, come, come. I love we pray these dangerous prayers and then he comes and we get shocked. Oh, what happened? Oh, he just answered our prayer. Bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Ooh, Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Ooh, Spirit and the bride say, and the bride say, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. And the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Oh, Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, melodies of the heart. Yeah. Melodies. Ooh, 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 ooh,
deeper and deeper and deeper. Is good. Resurrection life. Heavenly spa. Yeah.
Stronger. It's more and more angelic activity. So deep.
Holy.
return. Sing verse 3 now. And repeat the chorus.
So Lord,
bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Come, oh Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Come, oh Jesus, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come. Spirit and the bride say, Spirit and the bride say, come.
David said, I'd rather spend one day in your courts than 1,000 elsewhere. And we're so honored today by your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, we're so honored by the glory realm. We're honored by the prophetic and by visions. We're honored by the sound of angels and the activity of the glory realm. We're honored by what's opened up the dimensions of the Spirit this morning. We're honored by that, Lord. Thank you for coming among us. Thank you for building your throne in our praises. Thank you for being who you are, Lord. Full of might, full of power, full of wonder, full of wonder. He's wonderful. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In all the church growth manuals, they say that you've really got to be really tight and organized and have worship for about 17 minutes. We just have worship one song for about 17 minutes. But it's not just that we sing songs. We want to really touch heaven and heaven touch the earth. And that's why we linger in the realm. Because when an eagle's flying, an eagle doesn't flap. But when an eagle finds an updraft, it just lingers. And we just found an updraft of heaven this morning. And so we lingered there. Let's bless the band. They were amazing. Izzy and the team. You guys are amazing.